Thank you. its simplicity and just lyrical atmosphere. So moving forward with the program, I will be performing Rustiques by Eugene Bonsa, a French composer known for some tricky trumpet tunes, but I've been wanting to play this piece since not like 3 years ago now, but COVID happened and got in the way of some in-person performances, so I set it off till now. So with that being said, I'd like to present Rustiques.
Thank you.
Rafael Mendez had gone through about two or three lip injuries, and he, with hard work and persistence, he came through on each and every one of those. And similarly, I've been going through a thing as well. Back in undergrad, at the turn of COVID, I decided to alter my teeth, get them aligned, because I was bleeding inside my lips from playing. So ever since then, nothing ever felt the same. And it truly has been a challenge. But in my time here at ASU, a couple of Professor Bird Scholar, I've really been finding a new light and truth to it that despite the difficulties of a process like that, what really boils down to is hard work and motivation. So that's why I programmed that piece to kind of reflect that. Moving on forward, we have a piece by Joseph Turin titled Two Portraits. This piece will feature the flugelhorn on the first half, as well as a little bit in the second. And for me, this piece I just like to dedicate to my yaya and papu. It's grandma and grandfather in Greek. It was them who purchased my flugelhorn for me back in high school. And funny enough, when they first got it to me, my immediate thought was, I would like to play Feel So Good by Chuck Mangione in jazz band. So, and my band director kind of looked at me like, that's the piece. But they let it happen, and it was super fun. But ever since then, I haven't really had the opportunity to showcase the instrument. So in addition to them, this also goes out to my entire family for just rooting me on and helping me out. They can't be here. They're all in New York, but hello to them. Thank you. And with that being said, I'd like to present two portraits.
Thank you. Thank you.